Now, First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner.
And why not have people heading out to the lake? I mean, what a day today. Temperatures up around 80 degrees in the Champlain Valley. Very nice in the Northeast Kingdom as well. In fact, I want to show you something. Over the last few hours since 4:30, little time lapse of what the clouds have been doing. Just a few fair weather cumulus here. Looking beautiful out there, and it's still warm too. 71 degrees, not too shabby. The wind west-southwest at about 9. Just a beautiful day, really, all around today. All right, here's the deal for others temperature-wise. We've got a 69 Newport, 70 in Saranac Lake, some of the cooler spots. Then you get back, well into the 70s, places like Lebanon and also into Keene, where we're talking about upper 70s. So in the Champlain Valley, if you're heading out tonight, it's going to be a great night to be out. I'm sure Church Street jammed with people eating outside. Downtown Plattsburgh, all kinds of people eating outside, no doubt. And we've got the clouds rolling in and thickening up really late tonight. So through evening time should be just fine. The good news is, try to get around first thing tomorrow morning. I don't think it's going to be an issue. I know we're going to have some clouds around, but I think the rain for the afternoon commute is going to make that commute a little more of a hassle. So here's Storm Tracker right now. We'll widen out, let you know this is what we've got coming in for later tonight, but especially into tomorrow. Some of the clouds out ahead of this, that's what's here in the morning, and then it will rain soon thereafter. We're not talking about a ton of rain, a couple of tenths in some spots, maybe half an inch in some places, and that's about it. By tomorrow night, this stuff's going to be clearing out. All right, coming up, Memorial Day weekend, and of course that is the weekend for the Vermont City Marathon and Relay. That is happening on Sunday. Little shaky. We are kind of pulling our hair out in the weather department over here. And the reason being is we know we're going to have a very humid day, not only for Sunday, Saturday as well. And we do think there are going to be some rain showers around. It doesn't look like a washout. It's still many days away. So just be aware you may be running in the rain. It shouldn't be raining the whole time, though. So again, we'll keep you updated throughout this week for sure. All right, for tomorrow, Champlain Valley, clouds first thing tomorrow morning, then the chance for a shower later in the morning, certainly more likely for rain showers as we get into the afternoon. We'll time you out with Futurecast here. We'll take you through the overnight, looking great with clear skies, good chunk of the night, and then of course the clouds thickening up overnight toward dawn tomorrow morning. So here's 7 o'clock, there's your morning commute, you're in good shape, but we will pop you up to later in the morning, just coming up on lunchtime. We're starting to find some rain showers getting into the Adirondacks, certainly parts of Vermont, central Vermont, parts of southern Vermont as well. I do think it's going to be pretty wet for, well, really most of us for the afternoon commute. This is 4:30. Then this stuff starts to get on out of here. Wednesday on the whole is going to be a decent day. Just the chance for a little shower, especially in northern Vermont as this thing kind of falls apart. Just a little impulse that's going to come on through. Certainly most of us will be dry on that day. Mainly clear early tonight, increasing clouds late, 56, that'll do you for a low. And then for tomorrow, we've got rain showers late morning, easily, and then into the afternoon in northern New York. Chazy 65, Plattsburgh 64, a little bit cooler in Tupper Lake and Newcomb, we're in the 50s. Meanwhile, northern Vermont, we've got some rain around by the afternoon. Morrisville 64, 65, that is Burlington. And again, we've got rain late morning and then into the afternoon where it begins to get a little more ragged. I think it's going to be a little heavier as you look to the north, but still raining to the south later in the afternoon. Arlington 63, Jaffrey, should get into New Hampshire, going to be in the 60s as well. So 65 tomorrow with those showers, and then we start to clear. Wednesday, we're looking pretty good, just that chance for a shower, especially over the Northeast Kingdom. And then 70 degrees Thursday, Friday alike, up to 85. Then it gets humid for the weekend, and we're looking at some rain showers around. Not only Saturday, but Marathon Day on Sunday. But I think we're going to start to clear at least some on Memorial Day itself. On Monday, again, we're watching this closely. Meanwhile, after that, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, all those days, guys, are looking good.